to laugh at the impatience of your prayer. You were telling him, I don't want to grow old, Jesus, to have to wait so long to see you. By then, perhaps I won't have my heart so inflamed as it is now. Then seems so late. Now my union would be more gallant because I love you with a youthful love. I like to see you live that ambitious reparation for the world, you said. Good, but first of all, reparation for the members of your spiritual family, for your relatives, for the people of your own country. You were telling him, don't trust me, Jesus, but I do trust you. I abandon myself in your arms, where I leave all I have, my weaknesses, and I think it's a very good prayer. The prayer of a Christian is never a monologue. 5 minutes leaves silence for these whose hearts are dry. We Catholics, children of God, in heaven, don't neglect your spiritual reading has made many saints. By reading you wrote me, I built up a store of fuel. It seems a lifeless pile, but I often find my mind spontaneously draws from it material which fills my prayer with life and inflames my thanksgiving after communion.